A prominent watchdog accuses Bangkok of serious rights failings. Cambodian migrant workers carry belongings as they walk to cross border. At Aranyaprathet in Sakumor, more than 120,000 Cambodian migrants have fled the Thai junta. A young girl kept as a slave for 5 years in Thailand wins landmark damages. Thailand sends 1,300 Rohingya back to hell. Significant trauma is being experienced by thousands of refugee children being held in squalid detention centers in Thailand, claims a new report from Human Rights Watch. HRW. More Australian dad accused of abusing Thai-born twin surrogate offers clues into man with 16 babies. Exclusive, American extremist reveals his quest to join ISIS. NBC News. Biden warns, "We will chase ISIS to the gates of hell." NBC News. Joan Rivers moved out of intensive care, daughter says. NBC News. The 67-page document, 2 years with no moon, immigration detention of children in Thailand, was published Tuesday and accuses Thailand of violating children's rights, impairing their health and imperiling their development. Migrant children detained in Thailand are suffering needlessly in filthy, overcrowded cells without adequate nutrition, education or exercise space, says report author Alice Farmer, children's rights researcher at the New York City-based advocacy group. Detention lockup is no place for migrant children. Because there is a lack of legal and other mechanisms by which they can be released, many of the children are detained indefinitely, sometimes for years. There are approximately 375,000 migrant children in Thailand, say experts, the largest number from Burma, officially known as Myanmar, where thousands have fled the world's longest-running civil war as well as recent pogroms against the Rohingya Muslim minority. Other young refugees hail from Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Somalia, Syria and elsewhere. Unfortunately for them, Thailand has not ratified the 1951 Refugee Convention and does not have functioning asylum procedures. If caught, undocumented aliens run the risk of being put in immigration detention, often in harsh conditions.